Let's get into it, bro. Previously? Oh, you know it's about to get crazy if they giving us a previously, bro. Alright, so we need to meet someone. Extremely important to this journey. Why are they making it so dramatic? Who does Joseph know, bro? Everyone else that Joseph knows is dead, bro. I mean, for real. Unless it's somebody we never met. I know, and it's a tiny island. Who is this? Joseph lost his mind. Back in India. Shut up, bro. Who is this? Get back in the boat, y'all. Oh my god. It's gonna be a fight. God. Ladies and gentlemen, episode 21 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Stardust Crusaders. We got done bodying the dream stand, bruh. Now we're on this island. We gotta get a new friend, maybe? Or foe? I don't know. If he been living on this island, bro, probably crazy. It ain't much else to say, bro. This is about to be insane. It could be a hit or a miss. I don't know. A lot of the times they be fired. So without further ado, let's get it. Okay, Jotaro, you better bring that same energy into this episode, bro. We gonna need it. Who's this jungle stand user? Episode 21, Judgement Part 1, y'all. Oh, this gonna be a good fight. It's gonna be a good one. There's someone watching us. He thought he was being sneaky. We all see you, bro. Come on. He got the same cut as Avdol. Who is this? From the back, he looks like... Y'all, did he have a twin brother? Look at Polnareff running. There's no way. There's no way. What he got? He grabbed the food real quick. For the chickens? He ran to feed the chickens? Respect. Before I body y'all. He's related to Avdol, bro. Look at that. We recognize that disgusting cut anywhere. Wait here. So is this the trending cut on this island, bro? Go away. No wonder he here by himself. No one comes to see me with good news. Only when something bad happens. I don't want to hear it. Dang, he already know. Mr. Avdol. Dang. Masaka! Avdol's father. Oh, he still look kinda young. What's the secret? Dio were to find out that we had stopped here. The peace Avdol's father enjoys here could be compromised. Okay, he had to keep that secret. Respect. About his son's death. Won't be easy. And he for real just went off on us saying only people come here for bad news. No one ever visits for good news. And here we are about to show up, tell you that your son's dead. Okay, peace. We're going to Egypt. Like, bro. Honestly, we should just let him live peacefully on this island, and just in his head, he still believes his son is alive, bro. Like, this is gonna be terrible. Unless he got a stand and come on with us, bro. I honestly wouldn't even do that either, because he might get clapped too. Oh, don't give us the flash. God dang! How are we supposed to explain this to his dad? Oh, God. That was a disgusting death, y'all. Oh my god. It's my responsibility. Respect to Polnareff, bro. It's hard to imagine he'll help us. What do we want help from him for? What do we need him for? Dang. Polnareff, respect. Polnareff is low-key taking the spot for, like, the best character, bro. He got a range of, like, personality. He got range, bro. Now he over here contemplating life. There's nothing I can do to make it up to him. What's that? A genie? A genie lamp? Don't tell me this is... Oh, God. This show will take you anywhere. He found a genie lamp. It's made of gold. Please don't tell me what I think is gonna happen. It's going to happen. Bro. Oh, no. We found a genie in a lamp. What is this? Three. You get three. I guess three wishes. Is this a stand or is this just really just a genie? Your three wishes before I kill your entire team. Damn, Polder is standing on business, bro. Dang! He said, get that out of here, bro. I'm a god. He said, you weak. Your user must be close by. Maybe the user is the dad. Are you sure you want to make a boring wish like that? Don't outgrant you three wishes, me. Stupid. Is that your first wish? I'll grant you it. Hail to you! Polnareff, have you just wasted one of your wishes, bro? Gotta be cautious. Huh? Why is it the weird stuff always happening to Polnareff, bro? Money? What? Gold from the Napoleonic era. We rich, y'all! Tell me your second wish. Wait, so the question was, who is your stand user? Is that the answer? Napoleon or the gold? What why is that the wish granted? What does that mean? Polnareff still trying to fight. Polnareff, stop wasting your wish. Then make me a manga artist? That was my dream as a kid? I'm gonna build Polnareff land. Oh, nah. Hold on a second. I want a girlfriend? Oh my god, bro. I want love. Polnareff, we wasting our wishes. Very well. No, wait. Look at that. I feel like this would be me if I could get any wish. I would be switching up so many times, bro. Why is he sweat? Bring back Avdol. Can you bring someone back? I just thought about it too. Oh, shoot. Is the answer to that question your second wish? Bring my dead sister back. Oh, he's thinking about his sister. Wait, who is that? She looked kind of like, nah, we probably don't know her. Who was I thinking of though? Does she look like somebody, right? I thought he was, bring my friend Avdol back to life. Oh, he said Avdol too. Okay, his sister and Avdol. He wants both of them. Stop JoJo posing, bro. That was unnecessary. I mean, it was kind of clean though. Very well. I'll grant that wish. Oh, shoot. We're already halfway, bro. What's going on? We ain't even fighting. This is just crazy. Are they going to be here? What's going on? Please, show me. They bringing my boy back? It's going to be a zombie. I'll grant them one at a time. Second wish, your sister. Hail to you. We've been out here all day. It's nighttime, bro. Where is she? This is about to be crazy. We're gonna have to fight her, bro. And then Avdol's gonna come right after. The ground was being dug up. Please just be normal, bro. I'm scared. This is a horror movie, bro. Oh, nah. She a zombie. Oh, this is weird. That's your sister. It's a woman's hair. This is such a weird episode, bro. Is that her? She's weird. Don't come near me. Oh, say less. Hey, Jotaro, Joseph, we gotta go. My body's not complete yet. Huh? Oh, this is sad. This is sad, bro.
Oh, God. Sherry.
Polnareff is a peak character, bro. Polnareff is, he goes through such a range of being goofy, serious, like regretful. He was contemplating what he should say to Avdol's dad, bro. And then sad, like genuine happiness and joys. Bro, Polnareff is that guy, bro. And he got a cool stand, too. I like all the characters, but they be giving Polnareff the sauce, bro. Y'all let Polnareff stay out all night before y'all started questioning where he is. Somebody get her a shirt and some pants, bro. This is scary. She quick. This might just be in his mind or something. I don't know. Is this legit? And the genie just watching. Is this the stand? Yo, are we fighting right now? Let me see your face. Oh, this is so tough. This is tough, bro. Dang. And then she died. That was the day she died. We got him. We got it back in blood, though. We got him out of here. This is crazy. A dead bird. Oh, ew. Bird was bitten apart. She's eating. Why are you running? This is not a good thing. Covered in dirt. Bruh, you were dead. It's okay. Don't worry about that. I'm scared. Oh my god. This is tough. This is tough, bro. Because this ain't going to end good, bruh. You saw her face. Is that her, bro?
Sherry.
Talk to me. You'll hate me. She about to turn, bro. No matter what I do, no matter what. She about to switch up crazy. Hey, we gonna need the team for this one. Polnareff not about to fight his sister. Oh, God. I feel the same, brother. Oh, God. Not crying because I'm sad. Huh? I'm happy. I can eat you! Oh! Oh! I knew she was a zombie! Oh, God! Oh! She got right to it! In the neck? Oh, he was ready to slice. Good stuff. It's crazy. Polnareff pulled out Silver Chariot. I thought he wouldn't do that. Bro, he's bleeding out. Sorry, I bit you, brother. Body's not complete yet. It's okay if I eat you, right? Oh, God! I didn't say yes! Get her! Silver Chariot, you need to have my back right now, bro. Cameo, the genie, do you have a complaint? Yes, my neck. I'll tell you my third wish. You already wished it, you fool. It was Avdol. Make my sister disappear. Return her to the earth. That's sad. That's so tough. He gonna say no. I knew it, cause Avdol is on the way next. This is about to be insane. I'm a stand. The judgment card. My power is to grant the wishes. You made your own sister from your own heart. Anything you created, I cannot unmake. I win this battle. This is the stand's power, is to create from the heart. What was in Polnareff's heart to come out. So the sister, so Avdol. Oh my God, Avdol is coming as a evil version zombie. I think Avdol's gonna be able to use his stand too, bro. Does the stand come included with the Avdol package? Can we delete that DLC, bro? This is about to be nuts. We gotta kill her. We have to kill her. The stand, where's the stand user? Is it Avdol's dad? Do we need to kill her? Avdol and Avdol's dad? This is a massacre, bro. Shoot. I'm scared, y'all. But you've already made your third wish, haven't you? This is crazy. This is crazy, bro. Where is the team at? Every time Polnareff or anybody's in danger, the team is somewhere chilling. Like, bro, can you help me? All right, y'all, let's get to the next one. You got an ugly laugh. I'm gonna cut those wires right off your neck, bro. Disable your whole circuit system. Dang, he laughing at his wish. All right, Stan, we get it. You don't gotta be so disrespectful. Avdol is coming, y'all. This is terrible. As if his death wasn't enough. Hail to you, please, no! As if this wasn't bad enough. They disrespected Avdol in his death, but they're gonna bring him back in order to get clapped again. This is gonna be terrible a second time. Let my boy rest in peace. Now he gotta get killed by the team. We got him killed, now we gotta kill him. You know Avdol in heaven right now, like, hold on, they dragging me back? What's going on? Just to get killed again, bro. Why was it so quick? Why is he so pissed? Oh my God. Avdol looking fire, bro. Polnareff, cut him. Cut him. Oh my God. Shoot. Ladies and gentlemen, episode 22 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Stardust Crusaders. Avdol, chill. What is that? Oh! Oh! He got the claws? Episode 22, Judgment Part 2. Oh, my fingers fell apart. Ew! You got pink eyes? Stay back! This is your fault. I ended up like this. He still got the hole in his head. Don't remind us of that. I ain't gonna lie, whole horse got good aim. That's right in the middle. I'll have you pay for this. That's crazy he remembers that. If I eat. Dang, baby, get some clothes on. Oh, shoot, he getting double teamed. Ooh, please, get Silver Chariot. This is weird. Wait, why did Avdol come back with clothes and she came back butt naked? See, now it's not inconsistent. Now it don't make sense why she's naked. They just some freaks in that studio. She should have came back with clothes too. You're the one who brought us back. I don't like this, Avdol. I forgot to summon Chariot. Yeah, bro, just cut him up, little zombies. Go ahead, we gotta cut him, bro. What? Oh, the stand. You don't have any wishes left. Oh! Where are the boys at? You don't get any more. This is disgusting. Don't let him die getting eaten by Avdol. She going in. Now, can we kill this dude? No one will come save you. Polnareff, why did you travel so far from the group, bro? Is he dying? I'm done for. I'm going to die. I'm beaten. Stop it. Not like this. Ain't no way you would die like this. And watching the people that died eat you. Polnareff, don't accept this. I have no complaints about... Bro, he can't die. This is too fire of a character, bro. Who is that? Is it two? Huh? What? My eyes so blurry, I'm seeing double. What's going on, y'all? Of course, there's only one clay doll. Death is really close now. Nah, don't accept it like this, bro. But what is going on? He's saying goodbye. Come on, bro, fight. He can't move. Oh, nah. What is this? Another Avdol. What is going on? Huh? Just run! Get out of here! Oh, that was hard. He did it straight up headshot like this, bro. He was stabbed by Hangman. He should be dead. Bro, this is fire! This is fire, bro! This is fire! I am! This is not Avdol. Avdol wasn't like this. Avdol wasn't like this. This is hard. I don't know who this is, but this is hard. You haven't matured a bit. What is going on? He has a stand too. It has to be Avdol. He has the same stand. This little line is hard, bro. It's hard, bro. And the way he's pulling up and the way he had the Magician's Red kill him like a headshot point blank range. Everything is kind of different about this Avdol. That's kind of cool. Avdol wasn't the cool type. He was like the very official type, you know, strategizing type. This is fire. If this is really Avdol, but I'm still confused. Whole horse blew your brains out. You died on it. Dang. Right in the forehead. Because I was stabbed in the back for a moment, my face was looking up, meaning the bullet grazed me. I guess it's what you call a blessing in disguise.
Oh, wait, what are y'all saying? Wait, hold up, bro. Wait a minute, bro. Oh, shoot. Ain't no way, bro. There's no way what y'all saying to me right now. Is Avdol not dead? Is that what y'all are saying to me right now?
The bullet grazed his forehead because he was looking up and he only got a stab in the back. It's his only injuries. I'm thinking, okay, they brought back Avdol from the dead and maybe his spirit version, maybe because Polnareff was so close to death, he could see ghosts now. And maybe it was like Avdol's spirit trying to fight a little bit, you know, to stop it, to help. But I think they are really doing this now. Now that they explained it, I think they're really saying that Avdol never died and that it grazed his head. Why is he so cool right now? Avdol was never cool. I need some more time because we buried him too. Did he just stay in the dirt until he woke back up, bro? And traveled all the way back to his daddy's island? I need an explanation, Avdol. This is not the real Avdol, bro. There's no way they're doing this. It never reached my brain. You can't be serious. Cameo of the Judgement card, was it? I'll give you hell. Hell to you! God damn!
Oh my god! This was never. Avdol was never this cool! There is no way! This is a dream, bro. This is a dream!
Why did they make him so fire right now? It's alive. Avdol, cook! Shouldn't you hurry and tell Dio your other stand users?
Dang!
Shouldn't you, Kim? Bro, why is he so cool? I have to tell them. Joestar. Jotaro. What is happening? Not only killed Polnareff, but also killed Avdol, who was actually still alive. Okay, you still gonna try and kill us. Okay, what's up then? What's up then? Oh my god! Oh my god! This is really happening, y'all! Magician's Red is dang, and he just got thrown to the side. This is so crazy. I cannot wrap my head around that. Avdol is really here fighting with Magician's Red, bro. You know, the thing about shows is like, you know when somebody is not dead, when they're like, they die off screen. Maybe like they fall off a cliff, you hear screaming, but you never see them splat. Then I'm like, sure, okay, maybe they'll show up in like 20 episodes later. This was like point blank. We saw blood fly out of his head, stabbed in the back, falling, laid out. And the boys buried him. Like, this is a clear death. So seeing this right now, it's like, bro, this should not be real, bro. This feels like a dream episode, bro. But he's so cool right now. There's no way. We got the five members all together still, bro. This is no way. This isn't, bro. Avdol is here, y'all. Avdol, wait, were you on the island with your dad? Did you sneak off to find Polnareff? Like, you knew the whole gang was here? Or how did you end up here without the other gang knowing that you're alive? Or your dad?
Oh, he got the sister.
Dang!
Polnareff, chill. She's a zombie.
Ooh, Oh, she's gone. She's gone. I'm sorry, Polnareff. Dang, that's so sad, bruh. She about to bite you again. Break her neck. Sherry died. You're just a clay doll. Ooh, that frame is hard. The arm is part of Polnareff. That frame is hard, bro. Oh, shoot. Polnareff, look at that form. That's fire. Polnareff has the best plot, bro. He has the best purpose for following the team, the purpose of killing people when he's joking, when he's serious. Bro, take back this statement. I'm just waiting on Avdol to switch and just start attacking us, bro. Wait, this is not real. Oh, shoot. Okay. So I thought in the whole horse episode that Avdol and Polnareff were gonna have a bonding moment, but I think it's gonna happen. Now this is the bonding moment that they were supposed to have. Oh shoot! Tell me your three wishes. Wait, can he actually grant me the three wishes still? Give it a shot. You get three. Okay. You don't have to make any wishes. But what if we can make a wish that works against him? No. Make it four. Oh shoot. Why is Avdol? Avdol is cool. Okay. I like Avdol after almost dying. Maybe after he almost died, he had a flashback and he realized like, okay, I'm a real one. Cause now the way he's talking now is like, bro, this was never him. Look at this. This is hard. Are you denying my wish? Oh shoot. With the fire kick? Ooh! You thought I was asleep the whole time I've been going? I've been in the gym! This is clean! Everything he's doing is clean. Avdol just came back from the dead and low-key, he went past everyone. He's in second place as my favorite character, bro. He might hit first if he keeps doing this. In this battle, if he keeps doing cool stuff like this, he might hit number one. Just off of one episode alone. My first wish, it came true. He got stronger? Hasn't completely healed yet. I was guarding that wound earlier. I couldn't use all of my strength. This is the real Avdol, y'all. My second wish. Oh, shoot! Screaming fear. And my third wish. Good God! Yo! Did he die? He's running away. Oh my God. User must be somewhere nearby. I thought it was his dad, but I guess not. Now we crawling. Very close by. He in the weeds. This dude got a breathing tube. Shh. We're gonna cover it so he can't breathe. This is insane. Yo, we can literally just kill him right there. What should I do with him? Polnareff, get Silver Chariot and shove that sword straight down that hole. Oh, God. Yes. Yes. Why does this show do this to me, bro? That was my first thought. I don't know why, bro. I just want violence. I'm gonna drop all sorts of things in there. Dirt, sand, spider. Ew. In a match. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. I'm not done yet. Nature is calling. He about to timeless ritual of male bonding, take a piss together? This is fire! And he's still doing the... Avdol might be number one, bro. I somehow made it. We about to piss. Come on, laugh. Yo, Avdol, did your personality change? Okay, it did. Okay, they're actually asking. It's not because you were shot in the head, is it? He is so different. Avdol black now. Yo. Oh, there he is. All right, let's body him. My fourth wish. This is hard to not listen to your wishes. Bro, pulling out the fire without the stand is hard too. Avdol is number one, y'all. Oh my God. The thing was, when introducing all of the stands of our Stardust Crusaders, Avdol was my least favorite of the stands, like the bird with the fire. I mean, it was cool, but like everyone else had like a specific thing about their stand that was kind of cool. Avdol's, it was like, all right, bird, fire. The way he's doing things right now is cool, is clean. He did a fire kick. He pulling out fire with his finger. But they kind of did it with Polnareff too. Like, it was fire when he had the sister and his arm was the stand. Like, it wasn't the whole stand, but it was him stabbing. And then he had it as an arm too. That was hard. That was hard. But Avdol is a different person. I hope they're going to explain everything about Avdol and why he's acting different too. Because now that Polnareff asked Avdol, did your personality change? Now I'm seeing that it's on purpose. He actually changed on purpose. Oh, shoot. He's really alive. What do you think I meant? And now we found the gang. Y'all are just chilling on the beach. Behold, bring him out. This is crazy. Well, let's go. I'll help carry your luggage. Hey, Avdol, it's been a while. What's going on? Did y'all know? Why are we talking casual? Has it really been 2 weeks? What is going on? Why is no one surprised, Polnareff? I don't know either, bro. Guy who was dead came back to life. When I said I buried Avdol in India, that was a lie. What kind of lie? It was Mr. Joestar and Jotaro who tended to the wounds on my head back in India. Why did we lie about that? And why Kakyo win? Why you chilling, bro? Because you was with me the whole time we went to fight the hangman. You didn't know that either. Don't be faking acting like you knew it too just because you hanging with Jotaro and Joseph. Act surprised, bro, because you knew you thought Avdol was dead too, bro. Why do we lie about him being buried? I only found out the day after. We couldn't let the enemy know. Oh, and you have a big mouth. Oh, they didn't tell him because they didn't want him to yap about it. They wanted the group to think that Avdol was dead. Oh, so he could recover. So they sent him out. Because if the group knows that Avdol is alive, then Dio knows that. And then he'll know where we sent Avdol to recover and kill Avdol, make sure he's dead. But the thing is, Avdol is only able to keep track of Jotaro and Joseph. So if they're the two that already knows that, wouldn't Dio know it too from Joseph and Jotaro? I don't know. Sure, we'll go with the lie. Your dad is on this island. Let's let him know. That was me in disguise?
You gotta be kidding me. The dad wasn't even here.
No one comes to see me with good news. He put a little goatee on it. Why did y'all
have to go that far? Like, we're already on the island.
Why did Avdol need to go further with pretending to be the dad? Now Polnareff gotta go guilt trip and contemplate what to tell his father. Like, at that point, no, just tell me you're Avdol, bro. This is a terrible prank. If I'm Polnareff, I don't trust y'all no more. Don't tell me it's a submarine. Oh my God. Oh my, the things this show will do. Okay, the next fight is gonna be a water stand. It's gonna be an underwater stand, bro. We're gonna fight a killer whale, bro. Oh, shoot. Wait, it said for you at the top of the submarine. Did he get this from the wish of the genie? Hail for you is what he would always say. Hold up. I might be putting some pieces together I wasn't supposed to put together yet. Avdol is alive, y'all. Oh, my God. I feel like y'all was lying, too. Because y'all knew Avdol was still alive and y'all didn't tell me. Y'all just as bad as Joseph and Jotaro. Oh, shoot. I just can't believe it. I can't believe it, bro. Okay, and now we have a submarine. We're going underwater to get to Egypt. I think the next two episodes are the last two episodes before we hit the Egypt arc. I'm still having a good time with the show, as usual, bro. But thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.